You're not crows! I won't let you pass! I was a crow. I have a special power. I can create a barrier with my thoughts. That's why they put me here, to guard the entrance. Only the smartest, most skilled, and talented can become crows. If you think you have what it takes, then get ready. You proved your worth. I can lead you out of the maze.
That was Alan. The crows are affecting him somehow. Now I'm sure he wrote that letter and that he's indeed in danger. We must hurry.
Old Arl was helping the mayor, but I solved that little problem. Oh, and one more thing. I saw some people near the tavern. The mayor must have called for help.
It seems we must punish Alan more severely. Our family does not forgive treason. Everything will be taken care of at midnight.
Hello, my name is Lenore. I'm a crow. And Alan Gillinger's fiancé. You must be the detectives his father called. You have to hide. Now! They'll kill him! The Crows League. They're a very powerful group. Almost omniscient. They're cruel, but just. And they raised me. They're my family. I don't know what punishment they'll reserve for him. But it'll be cruel for sure. Yes. Alan was the League's secretary. He kept notes on all their dealings, written in invisible ink. If you find them, you'll have leverage. He kept them in a box in his room. Here's a copy of the key to the box. But you can't just barge in. The crows have his house under surveillance. Use the window. I'll try to distract them. Notes. His room is the lower left window.
Empty pages. Remember what Lenore said? Alan writes with invisible ink. We'll have to prepare some new solution to reveal it. Alan did some fine work. If this information were to be made public, the secret society wouldn't be much of a secret anymore. We have what we need to talk to the leader of the Crows. Let's get to the theater.